performance list, I realize that there's so many of these numbers that are like, today would not be the same without. And our next performer, Herb, is absolutely one of those people. So you will have the pleasure of hearing Herb play, Herb Waldron play Stranger in Paradise. And then Stacy is on deck. Thank you. Herb, I give you Herb.
Reminded me of when I first came to this congregation about 15 and a half years ago. In some sense, I felt like a stranger in paradise. I wasn't into going to religious congregations or churches with a set agenda. You know, I've learned so many things since I've been here. But anyway, let me go.
Welcome back to the stage, Stacy Sinclair, who will grace us with a medley from The King and I by Rodgers and Hammerstein.
I have play what you would have him say. But now and then he'll say something wonderful. The thoughtless things he'll do might harm and worry you. But then he'll say or do something wonderful. He has a thousand dreams that won't come true. You know that he believes in them, and that's enough for you. You'll always go along, defend him when he's wrong, and tell him when he's strong, he is wonderful. He'll always need your love, and so he'll get your love. A man who needs your love can be
to be.
I was sitting there mesmerized clapping. I'm sorry. Okay. Suzanne is on deck. And I am welcoming Heidi. Where's Heidi? Heidi. Heidi Warm, who will be performing Mr. Bojangles. Heidi.
Bojangles and he danced for you. Worn out shoes, silver hair, a ragged shirt, and baggy pants. Did the old soft shoe jump so high? Down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans. I was down and out. He looked to me to be the very eyes of age. He spoke right out. He talked of life, talked of life. I clapped his knee and took a step. He said his name, Bojangles, and he took a lick. Across the cell, grabbed his pants, a better stance, said he jumped so high. He clicked his heels. Let go of laugh, I go a laugh. Back to clothes all around. That was Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Dance for those at minstrel shows and county fairs. Throughout the South, he spoke with tears of 15 years how his dog and he traveled about, saw the band died, a band died. After 20 years, still grieve. Now dance in every chance in honky tonks. For his drinks and tips, most of the time he spends behind those county bars. He tells me, sons, I drink the menu. Shook his head when he shook his head. I hear someone ask, please, please, Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles.
Thank you, Heidi. That was a real treat. Thank you. So now I would like to welcome Fiona Lingstead Hughes to the piano. And since I'm her mom, I get to brag a little bit because Fiona is a finalist in the Metropolitan Youth Orchestra Concerto and Vocal Competition, and she will be singing Sorry Her Lot from HMS Pinafore Wednesday evening out in Centerport at the Huntington Congregationalist Church. So we'll see what happens, but we're very excited that she got to be a finalist. So she will be performing You're Not There by Lucas Brandt. Fiona.
Mm-hmm.
you in my story, and I know I tell them right. I remember you and I when I'm awake at night. So give it up for fallen glory, I never got to say goodbye. I wish I could ask for just a bit more time. Every step I take used to lead the way, but now I'm terrified to face it on my own. You're not there to celebrate the man that you made. You're not there to share in my success and mistakes. Is it fair? You'll never know the person I'll be. You're not there with me. Though I know that you're not there, I still write you all these songs like you've got the right to know what's going on. As I struggle to remember how you used to look and sound, at times I still think I can spot you in the crowd. Every step I take, you used to lead the way, and now I'm terrified to face it on my own. You're not there to celebrate the man that you made. You're not there to share in my success and mistakes. Is it fair? You'll never
Fiona, she chose that song to honor her grandfather, Dada, my father, my late father. So now I'd like to, real great treat, Suzanne Viverito will be performing Nothing from A Chorus Line.
Anyway, it's the first day of acting class, and our teacher, Mr. Carp, puts us on the stage with our legs, everybody, about a one in back of another. He says, okay, we're going to do improvisations. Now, you're on a bobsled, it's snowing out, and it's cold. Okay, go. Every day for a week we would try to feel the motion down the hill. Every day for a week we would try to hear the wind rush, feel the chill. And I dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see what I had inside. And I dug right down to the bottom of my soul, and I tried. And everybody's going whoosh, whoosh. I feel the snow, I feel the cold, I feel the air. And Mr. Carr turns to me and he says, okay, Morales, what did you feel? And I said, nothing. I'm feeling nothing. And he said nothing could get a girl transferred. They all felt something, but I felt nothing except the feeling that this bullshit was absurd. But I said, hey, it's only the first week. Maybe it's genetic. They don't have bobsleds in San Juan. Second week, more advanced, and we had to be a table, be a sports car, ice cream cone. Mr. Carp, he would say, very good, except Morales, try Morales all alone. And I dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see how an ice cream felt. And I dug right down to the it, which really makes me burn. They were so helpful, they called me hopeless, until I really didn't know where else to turn. And Carp kept saying, Morales, I think you should transfer to Girls High. You'll never be an actress, never. Jesus Christ! Went to church, praying Santa Maria, send me guidance, send me guidance on my knees. Went to church, praying Santa Maria, help me feel it, help me feel it, pretty please. And a voice from down in the bottom of my soul came up to the top of my head. And a voice from down at the bottom of my soul, here is what it said. This man is nothing. This course is nothing. If you want something, go find a better class. And when you find one, you'll be an actress. And I assure you that's what finally came to pass. 6 months later, I heard that Carp had died. And I dug right down to the bottom of my soul and cried, 'cause I felt nothing.
Singing Where Did the Rock Go from School of Rock, which, by the way, you should all see because it was a fantastic show. All the static fill the airwaves.
I'll be okay. Let's keep this our secret. Who'd believe it anyway? Let's we'll pretend that it never happened. Violet and forget. Still, thanks for the reminder that there's music in me yet. All those feelings that I learned to ignore. If you flip the record and start over, does it sound the way it did before?
Shout out to Stephen Michael Smith and Audrey Murphy and our Shelter Rock Music Committee for sponsoring Music Among Us. Harriet Lippman, who helped us backstage. Thank you very much. Get home safe, and if you're driving, be sure you have a car.